Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another session of previous year question discussion. So in this video, we'll be discussing the questions from the topic reading comprehension, which has been asked for the last June 2020 cycle. So before moving to the questions, what I have to tell you is that while attending reading comprehension questions, we would have to read the passage three or four or even more times at least, so that keeping the time or time management is very important while attending reading comprehension questions. So that's it, keep in mind. So we will move on to the session. As you can see on the PPT, this is the passage. I'll just read it out for you. More generally, today's business-to-business marketeers are using a wide range of digital and social marketing approaches, from websites, blogs, and smartphone apps to mainstream social networks such as Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, and Twitter, to reach business customers and manage customer relationships anywhere, anytime. Digital and social marketing has rapidly become the new space for engaging business customers. Business-to-business e-procurement yields many benefits. First, it saves transaction cost and results in more efficient purchasing for both buyers and suppliers. E-procurement reduces the time between order and delivery, and a web-powered purchasing program eliminates the paperwork associated with traditional requisition and ordering procedures and helps an organization keep better track of all purchases. Finally, beyond the cost and time savings, e-procurement frees purchasing people from a lot of drudgery and paperwork. In turn, it frees them to focus on more strategic issues such as finding better supply sources and working with suppliers to reduce cost and develop new products. The rapidly expanding use of e-procurement, however, also presents some problems. For example, at the same time that the internet makes it possible for suppliers and customers to share business data and even collaborate on product design, it can also erode decades-old customer-supplier relationships. Many buyers now use the power of the internet to pit suppliers against one another and search out better deals, products, and turnaround times on a purchase-by-purchase basis. E-procurement can also create potential security concerns, although home shopping transactions can be protected through basic encryption. The secure environment that businesses need to carry out confidential interaction is sometimes still lacking. So this is the passage. As we can understand from the passage, this is about e-business or e-procurement or e-marketing, digital marketing. Now we can move on to the first question. So this is the first question. What is the current strategy of business to business managers? Option A, searching for new business space. Option B, exploring new customer relations. Option C, less dependence on social marketing. Option D, more and more use of digital business. As we have told earlier, the passage is about digital marketing or e-procurement. So option D is the answer. More and more use of digital business. According to the passage, more generally, today's business-to-business marketers are using a wide range of digital and social marketing approaches, from websites, blogs, and smartphone apps to mainstream social networks such as Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, and Twitter, to reach business customers and manage customer relationships anywhere, anytime. Thus, the right answer is option D. Okay, so the second question is, the focus of the passage is on. This is very simple. Option A, the power of suppliers. Option B, basic business data encryption. Option C, the supply side of business. Option D, the critical features of e-procurement. It is very sure that option D is the correct answer. The critical features of e-procurement is the focus of the passage. As per the given passage, it is very clear that the passage focuses on the critical features of e-procurement. Hence, the correct answer is option D. So, the third question is, what can be a strategic issue as a result of less paperwork? Option A, transaction analysis. Option B, more investment for supply. Option C, development of new products. Option D, importance to traditional customer relation. So, the answer would be C, development of new products. As we can see in the passage, that a web-powered purchasing program eliminates the paperwork associated with traditional requisition and ordering procedures and helps an organization keep better track of all purchases. Finally, beyond the cost and time savings, e-procurement frees purchasing people from a lot of drudgery and paperwork. In turn, it frees them to focus on more strategic issues such as finding better supply sources and working with suppliers to reduce cost and develop new products. So this is, here comes the answer, to develop the new products. Hence, the answer is option C. The fourth question is, what can be the main issue with e-procurement vis-a-vis power of internet? Option A, different purchases for both buyers and suppliers. Option B, sharing business data with customers. Option C, competitive supply of products. Option D, a better purchase deals. So the answer would be option C, competitive supply of products. Because as we have read in the passage, the main issue with e-procurement vis-a-vis power of internet is competitive study of supply of products. Many buyers now use the power of internet to pit suppliers against one another and search out better deals, products and turnaround times on a purchase by purchase basis. Thus, the answer is option C, that is competitive supply of products. Then the fifth question is, the benefits of e-procurement are, first one, cost reduction, second one, quick delivery, and third one, longer time for strategic procurement, and fourth one, empathetic purchase. Choose the correct answer from the options given below. Option A, 1 and 2 only. Option B, 2 and 3 only. Option C, 3 and 4 only. Option D, 1 and 4 only. Which would be the correct answer? Cost reduction, quick delivery, longer time for strategic procurement, empathetic purchase. And the answer is option A. Option A is 1 and 2 only, cost reduction and quick delivery. So before, while reading these questions, we will move on to the passage. And in the passage, we can see that business to business e-procurement yields many benefits. First, it saves transaction cost and results in more efficient purchasing for both buyers and suppliers. E-procurement reduces the time between order and delivery. So, option 1 is there in the passage, cost reduction, and option 2, quick delivery, is also given in the passage. So, option A is the correct answer. Thank you.